What's up, you guys? Recruited Fox back with another Xenoverse 2 video, and DLC 8 finally dropped today, so I'm really hyped about that. I'm really excited to play as Gogeta and Broly later on, but today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the new DLC 8 skills for your custom created character, and also I'm going to be doing a breakdown on each skill, because some of these new skill attacks are actually pretty cool. So I will be showing the breakdowns of the attacks and then showing you guys how to get them. So this is it for today's video. And if you guys do enjoy, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Here I come! end this in an instant.
Here you
are.
Who the hell is this guy?
His energy reminds me of Broly.
Wait! You Broly?
I'm going to kill you!
Who are you? And I'll squeeze the life out of you and Kakarot! Kakarot, we'll get thrown in there! Hurry up and help me shut this blubbering punk up!
Alright! Let's finish this!
Not good. Didn't think I'd be pushed this much. What happened? This is getting annoying! I don't believe this! That power is insane! Damn it! Wasn't a Super Saiyan supposed to be almighty?
Easy on you.
Looks like this is going to be tougher than we thought.
I can hardly wait.
What is with that attack?
This is more fun than I expected.
Damn it!
This is getting fun!
What's going on? Is this it?
This isn't looking good!
Insects, the lot of you!
No complaints here! You're incredible!